selection process has been very fair. It's been very organized. And there's been no coercion. People get to vote who they want to. Nobody tells them who to vote for. And that's very fair.
ما فيش أي مخالفات، يعني العملية كانت منصفة جدا عادلة، يعني الناس ما فيش حتى يعني إجبار أو أي يعني حد يقول لهم اعملوا إيه أو كده. So, embassy, little nod.
No, no, we're not from an American embassy. I work, my name is Samantha Rowe, and I am the founder and president of America Matters. We are a non-profit, and we work with human rights issues. Women's rights. We work to stop gender violence against women. And so that's why I am here, is to make sure that women have an opportunity to vote fairly. Nobody tells them you have to do this or you're in trouble. And when they walk in, they walk in by themselves, they vote by themselves, and then they get a figure. And then they can be happy that they voted.
تمام،
فهمت كله
الى حد ما.
ماشي، بقول لك هم يعني هم في لجنه حقوق الانسان وحقوق المراه، هم جم هنا في الاساس مش عشان طلعت انتخابات، هم جايين هنا في الاساس عشان يعرفوا ان المراه ليها حقوق وليها قوه، وان هي ما حدش بيجبرها انها تنزل الانتخابات، وهو لاحظ ده كله موجود. يعني
Egyptian women seem very smart.
ذكية جدا.
Very. They seem to have a strong worldview. They know very much about what's happening around the world and here in Egypt.
اليوم برضو تضعات بيئة اللي بيحصل في العالم وفي مصر خاصة.
And there's also been an amazing sense of Egyptian pride. The women talk about Egypt and being proud and what a great country. And they like the direction the country is going in.
المرأة كمان اللي هي فخورين يعني بمصر أو بمصرياتهم وبالطريق اللي ماشية إليه مصر، يعني الطريق المستقبل اللي ماشية إليه مصر.